Come all you gal, poachers that ramble void of care, that creep out on a moonlit night with your doggy gun snare. The harmless hare and pheasant, you have at your command. Not thinking on your last career upon Van Diemen's Land. Was poor Tom Brown from Bedford town, Jack Williams and poor Joe. We were three gallant poachers the country well did know. At night we were trepanned by the keepers in the sand. For 14 years transported on to Van Diemen's Land. First day that we landed upon that fatal shore, the planters they came round us full 20 score or more. They ranked us up like horses and they auctioned us in fan. And they yoked us to the ploughs, me boys, to plough Van Diemen's Land. In here, they're built of clodden clay. With rotten straw for bedding, we dare not say the name. Our cots are fenced with wire, and we slumber when we can. And we fight the wolves and the tigers that infest Van Diemen's Land. Came a girl from England, Susan Summers, it was her name. For 14 years transported, as you may know the same. Our captain bought her freedom, and he married her offhand. And she gives us a good usage here, upon Van Diemen's Land. Our wives and our families, likewise that distant shore. That Isle of sweet contentment that we may see no more. As for our unfortunate females, see them we seldom can. There's 20 men to one woman upon Van Diemen's Land.
Gallant poachers, something like that. Van Diemen's Land, even.